let's do the thing. Classic. I'm still checking the open caves on the way down. There. I'm technically not wrong. I really want to go back in there. I also really want to claim the coast item. If the coast item is the white sword or the wand, finding the wood sword no longer matters. Just the heart. Yeah, it would have been faster, I think, to up an A. So, 1, 2, 3. This is 1, 2, 3, 4 screens away. I'm at 2, 6. Best way to get to every place else that I would want to go is actually from the start screen, so let me at least check this first. And it's a dungeon, so I will definitely check this first. This is 6-2, I think? Staircase than it is to get down it. Big secret. Get big secret. Definitely buying bombs at least. I can still do that. Thank you. Yeah, it was not great, but I was playing it up in A anyway. And I'm in level 2. Found another dungeon. This is 6-8. Segmented level 2 of that. Goodies are near the top. Well, I at least won't leave empty-handed. Oh, my goodness. That's better than not doing things, I guess. Maximum, minimum, maximum small secret, but minimum middle secret. The third one. Up, 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 up the mountain. And now we hope that is not the cave we are seeking, as we go everywhere else. Let me see if I can kill a blue moblin. Okay. That's gonna just be annoying if I try to farm a bomb. Another dungeon. No, I just came from the top, so this isn't gonna do anything. This is 6-3. Dang. It's over. I'm surprised I made it. Oh, wow. I can't block that. Oh my goodness, come on. Come on. At least I'm getting a rupee drop here, but I'm not getting any drops at all. That can't be a force fairy because I never got a 5 drop. So there's my 5. So the hint is, don't explore level 8 too hard. I can never figure out which one it is when it's down the coast. That's good. That's really close to start. Where are the open caves right now? It's level 3. I wanted to do level 3 in the blue ring cave column. Small secret is keeping the seed in business as far as money goes. Because the other two are just not trying. Dang. goodness. Not what I wanted to do. And this is why you take the any roads as soon as you find them. So now that I'm not gonna go to the armor spot, you know that's where it, like, has to be. Because I'm gonna do it after the graveyard spot. It's level 8. Which we know has a pile of scraps in it. This is 1-3. Well, at least we know that, they go down and the keys from Vire go down in one hit. The blue wizard was the least important spawn in that room. Dungeon. There's a lot of stuff in it. And you never know. Show me Zal. I think I heard somewhere that Zal can't be the primary spawn. True at all. That room has been downgraded to definitely has nothing. Compass. Check it out. It's going to be a push block room to open the shutter door, probably. I'm committed now that I spent the key. Got a key. Oh, come on. Now I feel extra cheated. I did put a bomb against that wall earlier, didn't I? So I can't just bomb to the side here. I should be getting out of here to find the sword. But now we're in here. That's nothing now, we've confirmed that. Now I'm gonna make this a 7, because I don't know if that room drops anything. And I'm not gonna be the guy who finds out too late that the one room I haven't checked is the room with a staircase and a dig dogger. And here's this. What's over here? Mugger? Useless hint. At least we know it's a useless hint now. Bows in 5. It would be somewhat interesting if, hints about dig dogger gazing could apply to a room that had simply had a dig dogger in it. Shame I can't do anything about that. Let's get out of here. Hear the dulcet tones of our good friends, the Dig Doggers, for a little while. Nope. Well, that answers at least one of the questions around overworld exploration. Well, we might be power bracelet blocked at some point. But we at least know where it is. If it's 5 hearts, I'm gonna be a little upset. But I'm not gonna check it yet. Sure, the move is actually do this. Deadwood Woods is actually clear except for the the recorder spot. Yo, you've got the board. Thank you. actually, given the other thing I've done recently, I'm doing that. Okay, so hang on. We know the any keys in 3, and we know the bows in 5, and we're conveniently very close to those dungeons. Up's always the answer, but we're gonna go down. Paul's voice out of existence. Somewhere in here, there's gotta be a way to go right. There's gotta be like a transport staircase at this point that like just goes all the way over. Whoa. Whoa. Bubbles. All right, I'm not allowed to leave without the Triforce. That's the one rule right now. I need to not forget it, because it's on the floor in a room with bubbles, so it's not ever gonna be reblocked as long as I don't leave. Well, oh no. I should just go up. What is with this level 3? It's huge. At least I got what I came for. Cool. Oh, come on. These dodges, though. Oh, really? It's gonna be the Goma. I mean, as much as spending the key is meaningless now that I have the any key, it's still like... that. Worthless compass. That room doesn't have anything of interest in it. This is the locked door I actually opened. Next room is just another passage down. Oh my goodness. Friend! Checking the map because proper marking of the dungeon you're never going to enter ever again in your life is important. Goma room has... No, Goma room's past the bomb wall. I guess it's still allowed to have the, the map in it at that point because it's not, like, level 1. But, yeah. What's in 5? Most of what we know about 5 is that the bow is somewhere in here. Disgusting. Sure. Kind of here. I really don't feel like clearing out that blue, to our money? 45? That's actually a lot. How much was the... I need to, like, remember to write down the cost, the actual cost of the blue ring. Shop. Don't get me wrong, it's good to have a bomb shop near start. Nice dodge. had one. Thank you for the hosts. Welcome to the stream. As we continue to look through here for things. I don't think there's anything really exciting happening yet. I just got the blue ring. That's the most exciting thing so far. Yes. It was very likely to be a staircase. Watch this be the item now that I marked it as a transport. That is 5-7? Always go up. We knew that already, though. I don't want to say it's a worthless room. It did have 10 rupees in it. Would you really say a room is worthless if it had $10 in it? You probably would, because it takes too long to pick them up. Oh my goodness. All that for the compass. I'm not going to go back to start because I'm going to have to clear out that red darkness room again to get back up here. That at all. Oh no. So there's a hint that said level 5 has the bow in it, which is why I am desperately like trying to stay inside level 5 and spending way too much time in here. Because I have the ladder and the bow can't itself be bow blocked, so unless there's a dig dogger. A dig dogger is the only thing that can stop me. Thank you. know that. We have everything out of level 3 already. There weren't even any Mahindlas there. Die in one hit right now, so I'm just gotta be a little careful. I have another hit. Let's go. This is currently a one-off room, so I'm gonna go this way first. Also, you always go up. I keep saying this, you always go up, and I keep thinking, no, maybe I won't go up. But you should always go up, because that's where the goodies are. Double item room. The bow was the good one, but at this point there's 3 rooms left and I have still not seen a floor drop. Roar of Aquamentas, everybody. My goodness, how many hit points did Aquamentas have? Actually, because I think 5's at like an annoying location. Like level 2. The obvious thing for me to do is actually to beeline over to get the power bracelet. I know where 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and 8 are. I'm missing the rest. So let me check this bomb spot. 6 is at the gift shop? Also now starting to once again keep an eye on the Ruby count, not for the blue ring obviously, but for the arrows. Ow. Hell yeah. I want to work my way to level 6, but I'm going to do it from here. That is not helping the cause of getting wooden arrows. No bombs. 79. That's the mark to get to. That's right, you have way too many hit points. We're not killing the red leavers. That letter we're never going to actually use. Well, this dungeon was well explored. I should have known that. Hits I'm taking. And that's the exact reason I'm going down first. Like closing in on me from the left. Not helpful. Can't do anything here anyway. So that's down. We will now begin the betting on the likelihood that one of those other rooms down there, especially the one that's accessible right now, oh goodness, what is this, actually has an item in it. That's neat. I regret everything. Doesn't do much about the hope of clearing out the room, but getting rid of the fire at least makes it easier to go about clearing out the room. Alright, there should be three enemies in here. two fires are on the list. Behind this door, a bunch of skeletons. That was a worthless check. Oh my. There's a presumption that those two probably link up. The dragon. The more I think about this, we've actually found the floor item, so we're only interested in the stair item, which means there's a lot fewer rooms we're really interested in checking at all. Also confirms single segment dungeon. Those two staircases go with each other. Two diamond staircases with souls in them. So if I can't get this pretty soon... Ooh, record. Alright, we're go. Well, we need the, we need the silver arrows. We do need the silver arrows. Can't be in go mode without arrows. There's three rooms that I didn't explore in this dungeon. Oh, there's a lot on the bottom row I didn't get to. There's another three down there. I cleared basically this that's not explored. Thank you. I just didn't like Blue Gorillas. So I can afford wooden arrows right now at this point in time. Let's see if I find another arrow shop. I just never went to this screen. Okay. Another heart. At those shops is the shield. You know where the bomb shop is. You know where the meat shops are. There's more than one thing to find, so I can still hold off on doubling back to the armor spot that I never quite cleared out. Funny when you actually get knocked onto it and you're meaning to go this way. Knew I'd find another one. I went through the screen and didn't even burn the bush. Repairs at once. And another arrow shop. Was I on this? Was I right under the four spot? Okay. I mean, I guess it's good that it's over with. Kind of wish it was more than a heart container. At this point, the items I'm interested in are the silver arrows and the red ring. I suppose because it's, also an Atlas seed, the book would be tolerable. Speak of the devil, and it shall appear. Keep up with the map in here. Level 1 is loaded. Red ring, white sword, bomb upgrade. Wandering this overworld, I'm forgetting that I have this thing called the recorder. Not that there's that many things, I guess, in the places I really want to go to right now. Hint shop. Well, I'm really glad I didn't double back for the power bracelet right away. No way I did that. There comes a point in a seed where you've checked almost every other spot anyway. And that's when this spot always has something. So I'm looking for 4 and 7 still. Check the recorder spot. Alright, 7 is one of the at-large dungeons. We still have basically the whole Armos area to check out. Dang. Almost had the "it's more common than you think" 7 at 7 problem. I did this last time too. I think it's more effective to up an A and take the any road to the grave than it is to do this. Magical sword is still out there somewhere, but I just got the white sword and the red ring, so I mean that covers my combat capabilities. The wand, I guess. I'm forgetting the wand is still at large. Now the magical sword is actually in play. As opposed to just kind of being a thing that we know exists somewhere, and if we find it, there's nothing we can do about it. As far as the silver arrows go, I'm definitely looking at level 2. anymore. Shops that we know nearby. So don't do that. I should have just said, so don't miss. Right when I did. Not a dungeon. We have anybody up here that can drop a bomb. The answer is increasingly looking like no. No, we don't. Thank you, game. Dang. The fabled second quest 9 screen. Not only is this pure wetting the screen, it's also a chance for bombs. And I'm gonna do it again. This is 2-5, by the way. Going with this. Oh, fun, it's one of these levels. It's 5. Five, two? Okay, I was gonna say, we're running out of places for a bomb hole to be. Got it anyway, even with the misclick. This is a dungeon I really want the map of. Say what's going on here. And let's exhaust all the bomb options because we know there's a pack of blue Octoroks outside. Thank you. Patra. Patra's gravitating towards that piece of it, of the Triforce, like the Triforce will save me. How? Another 25% chance of getting the magical sword. Seven, 2, 7, 8, and 9, all with two items hiding in them. 7 doesn't have that many places left to be hiding. I'm actually out of bombs, so I need to get some more before I can continue my checks up here. Actually, every spot that's left to check is a bomb spot. I believe that covers every open cave. We've both checked the power bracelet spots and received a hint that says no feat of strength will save the princess. Again, there is one open cave. We were on the screen and we couldn't duck around the lake. And I said, let's just hope I don't need to come back here. And we are now 2 checks away from going back there. Oh no. Forgotten spot, or is it at the White Sword Cave? That'll make me happier when it's time to actually go to level 9. Ow. White Sword Cave. We can feel okay about it now. No, left first. It's always left first. Because you want to get to the top left. That's where the goodies are. Thank you. Alright. And that's actually a bonus. That is very questionable. I think there's bait shops nearby. That bait block is useless. This is the hand that drops the arrow. All we know is we couldn't bomb down. Three, and they were really expensive. This is not a great money seed. As much as it is. Go to 9 when you hit this scenario. 2 is hypothetically a fast clear. Thank you. always go up first. Blocked arrows. Let's go. One. Actually, one's not bad for this. Because it's not a race, I guess. Two, well, three, four. Because doing this in an actual race would be crazy. We have not accounted for the book. Oh wow, it's a 14 heart seed. Missing the boomerang, the magic boomerang we know is an 8 at least. The book. Yeah, we know that boomerang. I'm looking at, there's 4 item slots left. The boomerang, the book. Oh, I don't want this. Yeah, I told you, clearing that screen mostly, that would be a good thing. There was in the health dropping group. Oh, there he is. It takes so long. It's over. Health dropping group, they said. Sometimes it's just like a trance, and Ganon will die. Alright. The goodies are usually up. Somebody clip that. No, I have to know. I must know. Is there any other way into this room? Thank you. down there, so we know that that room, whatever it is at the very least not Zelda's room. What are you? So by logic, this is a troll staircase. Let's take the troll staircase. It'll be a lark. Oh wow, it actually did it. They built the staircase that goes underneath the impassable room. Look at what's forming up here, everybody. We're quickly getting down to the solution is go right from start. Show me one of the heart containers. It's the book. Nice of you to show up. Now officially out of bombs. That means that, well, no, that room is a blue Lanmo room with no push block in it. This is money. So we have three possibilities for a bomb hole. Which level is closest to a bomb shop? It's two. Whatever, we're just walking there at this point. Thank you. know that's not a bomb hole now that I actually looked at the map. More sense if this is possible. Okay, that's something at least. Staircase land. Oh no. Wait a minute. I was actually trying to find a staircase that went to the top left. So, you can't get it from here. I don't think I saw any other entrance to the room. Can you bomb left? Unless you can bomb out of staircase 2, that's a magic staircase to Zelda. Granted, Patra was also in a possible staircase room. Oh no, it's just a thing. Alright, let's go.